Hello guys, welcome to episode 5 of Lego Marvel Super Heroes. So we are in the ocean. We are just gonna kill these guys' butts.
Hey, who said anything about being covert?
Okay, what does this have to do? Let me put this down. Grenade skin target.
The generator's on the upper level. Just need to find a way to reach it.
There's a hatch on the ceiling. Think we can destroy it?
Good call. Leave it to me.
Give me that point. Come on, let me go. Toss a grenade!
That's one of them set up. Two to go.
What are you doing? Get out of here, you insignificant worms!
Whoa! Where did he come from?
Ah! You haven't seen the last of me!
Take that, fish brain. Now, thank you. Come on, build. What the heck? Thank you.
I stand by my previous statement. This shouldn't be.
Your energy shield. Do I have an energy shield?
It's difficult to get past the door.
Oh, I'll make sure of that. Let me try.
Wow, no! It's
still going! Ewan! Stop what you're doing! Atuma commands you!
You command us? Yeah, good luck with that.
Peasants! This is an outrage!
You call me peasants? Fight me. Fight me, bro. Come on, go through the red laser pool with him. Yeah, Eon, that's gross.
I don't get it. How could anyone justify giving all this stuff to Atuma?
Some people can justify anything if the price is high enough. Who you're talking to?
Oh, I wasn't thinking. Sorry, Tony. Okay, that'll do. Let's move.
Goodbye, portals.
That's Atuma's invasion plans well and truly sunk.
Invalidated my warranty.
Let's get back and debrief. There's something bigger going on here.
Gently. No! Gently!
Spider-Man, at your service.
No way. We get Spider-Man in our team?
This is so cool.
Ugh, we could have done this without him.
Hey, easy, White Tiger. I want my brand new threads and everything. Who are these guys, anyhow?
Escapees from the raft. Which means there are probably a few supervillains up ahead, too.
The Tremendous Trio versus the Bridge of Anarchy. This would make an awesome fan fiction.
Let's focus on saving civilians first. Team names come later. Oh, man. What happened to the bridge?
And who's behind all this? I don't know, but we'll need to find a way to cross that gap.
Holy. Alright, so that's